Did end up being a sub 1 hour run, nice. How low is my mouse sensitivity? It's at 800. Riddle for some damage? Any strength in the store? Exclamation mark dig. Apotheosis or other things? With no gold, the events that can be shown to me are different. Make the events better or worse. I don't know. Makes them better given that I have no gold. Shouldn't have taken that since the entire run is based around drawing and playing Apotheosis on turn one at the moment. Get a potion for an elite fight. Apotheosis a good card? Sometimes. Sometimes it's okay. Yikes. Well, my problem is there's a campfire behind the Elite 2, so I'm sort of priced into this fight. Drawn very well. Duplication pod, a Sneko skull. Does Sneko skull make one take flechettes? I don't think so. I think Splashout's a like marginally better card, not by much. It's a bit of an early acro, but with Apotheosis to draw toward, I think it's okay. Preserved Insect is nice. New Blade Dance makes Riddle feel bad. Makes it better. Makes it more likely that you're going to look for Strength or Terror. Which means that the card is more likely to be usable. Of an early tactician, huh? I'm okay with Doppelganger here. I can use it to just draw toward Apotheosis. It was a little bit early for tactician. Is this slime bossing? Just take another attack. We'll take Doppelganger for the Slime Boss Act, too. It's Little Gremlin. Hi, Little Gremlin. This costs zero. I do. I didn't like it very much. When it costs zero. I'm gonna take a Blade Dance. The reason I didn't like it very much was that the game was a lot easier. The scaling it provided wasn't very necessary a lot of the time. Calculated Gamble to draw Apotheosis is great. Flex Potion against Slime Boss. Remember Reboot being nerfed? Did that happen? Did I miss it? Tactician again. I think this is just Predator, though. Cloak and Dagger? Cloak and Dagger and Predator are pretty good. Ornamental Fan makes Cloak and Dagger a lot more appealing than usual. So I just get to upgrade exclusively cards that make the deck get to Apotheosis faster, basically. Don't even need it. Master Pole Staff, no. Spike Slime Large is angry. Spike Slime Large is dead. Spike Slime's medium? Not too bad so far. Snecko Skull and Venom. Oh, Snecko Skull and Venom Riddle with Hull's Blade Dance. Oh. Oh. Unlucky. Unlucky. I need energy now. Jorbs hates fun. It's true. There is nothing I find less enjoyable than enjoying myself. That's just something about me. That's true. But winning is fun? Oh, I don't enjoy winning. Maybe other people do sometimes. Enjoyed winning, do you really think I would play Act 2? Like, come on. About this one right now? Is the Shiv just perfectly enough? Oh my gosh. Outstanding play. Just perfectly played. I'm gonna take the outmaneuver for some energy. Thumb die? With one calculated gamble already. I could see that making quite a lot of energy, and energy is the thing I need the most right now, so let's go for it. Become Jaxed. I think that's really good here. Oh. The problem is I have Apotheosis, right? And my entire deck is built toward drawing and playing it quickly. I think I'm just gonna remove a strike. I'm going to decline 9 upgrades for card remove. Feels a bit awkward, maybe. Gambler's Brew is actually better than Frozen Eye. Or, not Gambler's Brew, Gambling Chip. Card that's a relic, rather. It's better than Frozen Eye. It's hard to believe. Hard to believe. Can we attack the shopkeeper and take everything? Maybe. I think that might be in the DLC You have to pay for it. Well, bank got us a gambling chip. That is completely fine. The J.A.X masterful stab combo, I did not maybe think all the way through. Feels like the toy ornithopter would do more if I ever drank a potion. Should we drink a potion? Let's drink one potion. Health is starting to be noticeably lower than it used to be. Interesting. Duplication pot and doppelganger is really fun with ice cream. Masterful Stab is worse than it used to be. That's okay. Masterful Stab doesn't always make it all the way to the end of the run without getting at least a little bit worse. I mean, it can't be that good for the entire time, right? It's just, it's too powerful. Way too powerful. Hey, big ol' man. A finisher? An eviscerate. Finisher has a combo or two in this deck. Singing Bowl sounds great. No, I'm not gonna take damage actually. Sundial. Mm-hmm. Could have had a cooler turn with Finisher, but this advances Sundial, which has some value. Tough and Adjust. Tough bandages. Oh my god, I have a gambling chip. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're gonna take Tactician. Blocked for 21. Also, your friend is dead. Scorponok Typer. Thanks very much for the prime. Boomushu to you too. It's another tactician. I think one's okay for right now. Feels like all of a sudden we have a lot of energy and not much card draw. Doesn't feel like this deck needs a Caltrops. Ever. Decided to block your attack. Better luck next time. Lab, thanks for the 4 months. Mushu to you too. You're welcome. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Sundial goes to one stack. Right. Escape plan. Not terrible. Also not that good here though. Just more health. What is the most balanced slash fair fight in the game? This silent deck against anything? You can tell that it's balanced because I win. That's how you know. Thank you. J.A.X has been doing a great job not getting played so far in this act. Maybe a fight to actually use Jackson. Just so I can actually, like, deal damage. Probably do want to weaken things. Need acros and adrenalines and stuff at the moment. Then the deck will be really good. yeah. Feels like it's sort of weak at the moment. Okay. Oh my god. A lot of pretty strong options here. I think Nightmare Wraith Form wins most of the time, right? Honestly, so does Nightmare Calculated Gamble. Nightmare does seem a bit OP here. I think I'll take Sozo. My potions aren't that great, but I do have a full belt, and I don't have much reason to use them, so... Papa Joe, thanks for the year! Long Bomo Show to you too, thanks for all the support. Glad you're still enjoying the channel. You also get to make sick plays like this one. Don't feel bad for losing to this enemy. You never had a chance in truth. Wait. Do I have to? Wait. It's not enough damage. Oh no. Could it be enough damage with J.A.X? One short with J.A.X? Punished for hubris, and by punished we mean taking 3 damage. Storm and Venom were better synergy options. Storm? Like Storm of Steel? Wait. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. It's not. That's not correct. Storm of Steel was not a better option. Storm of Steel is just a blade dance, but it discards your entire hand as well. Discarded finisher at the start of the fight. Uh-oh. Pocket watch might actually go off sometimes. I think Storm of Steel is just a bad card. Don't overthink it. Hey, it went off first turn we had it. Paralysis right now. There's so much stuff I could do. That doesn't want footwork. Not much. Block covered other ways. Yes, I think that's the fifth tactician I've been offered this run, by the way. Molten egg ain't it. I have one power, right? Like Enlightenment might be better than Mummified Hand, but I'm just not gonna take either. Which block his bandages made? 372. Off to a slow start. I think it'll get there. I always acrobatics into the other calculated gamble. Every time. You let me in, OMG. Good to see ya. And you could catch a show. Old Flame is not quite as bad as it might immediately seem like it is. I don't have a burst, so doppelganger is sort of eh. I had a burst. I would take one. It's like it just slows me down right now. I wonder if expertise is good. Later on in fights, it definitely could be. But like much later on in fights. Thing is, all I have is one acro, one predator, and a... Probably have enough. I actually do bottle something here. Probably bottle... Strike. Let me just discard it turn one. I say no to Doppelganger, and I am immediately offered a Chemical X. Do I take Lizard Tail so I don't feel as bad? For next turn. This is why expertise might actually be pretty good. Turn, unfortunately. I could play this so it's not in my hand anymore. No accuracy. Not that much of my damage is coming from Shivs. Kappa. I Papa. Blur is a pretty good card here. Stuff. We did it. Now all we need to do is like Nightmare Survivor or something. Who knows? It's completely unknowable how we might manage to kill this enemy. Expertise that I didn't take. Looking better and better and better. We Nunchaku probably does something sometimes. These cards we don't want. Bandages at 700 block. But how much of the block was actually used in any way? Probably enough of it that it's still a good card. Relic? Relic? Card? Hard to say. Relics are made from cards. Is that how it... It makes a certain sort of sense. Wondering if that Riddle of Falls might actually be okay to take there, since my damage looks like it is J.A.X plus attacks. My deck is very good at doing impressive bullshit, but its damage is actually not very impressive. Was the last meaningful decision. Keep on choosing not to put bad cards in the deck, that's sort of meaningful. Is Tingsha or Calipers better here? Both of them take the deck from 100% likely to win to 100% likely to win, so take your pick. The deck bore me. No. I wish I had better damage though. I think the deck would be way more hilarious if it was like bursting a catalyst for a billion on turn two or whatever. Eviscerate not good. Nope. It is not. Feels very similar to the last time I killed Giant Head, doesn't it? There's a problem this time, though. I don't have enough hand space to actually make the shivs. I will use J.A.X for hand space. I am almost certain that was not necessary. That did not seem necessary. Darkstone Periapt has arrived. Last. Expertise is back. Over 1,000 cuts? I think so. I probably want to kill this one. Nightmare on Acrobatics. Pretty strong, I think. Does Dekka ever stop scaling? Dekka just puts dazes in your deck. Well, and makes plated armor, I guess. Donu never stops scaling. I guess strength is capped at 999, but other than that. Damage of the deck doesn't seem that bad. Yeah, it's okay. It's fine. Just a bit slow. I don't really put anything in play by doing more of this. Guess I can draw J.A.X again? Maybe we play J.A.X like a few times in this fight. It's more a question of what the fastest way to win is than a question of what, like, the best way to win is. Derwin Gaming. would be better with choke. I take a choke. I used to love decks like this so much. It's like the only thing I would ever try to build on Silent was this deck, basically. Do I die next turn? Wait. Yikes. That's just a little bit spooky. My hand is not good next turn. Okay. 2896 at the end of Act 3. Huh. Choosing to mirror either Wraith Form or even Nightmare here seems pretty good. This was certainly an interesting approach that wasn't very good. I don't know why I did that. Never, ever, ever punished. Predator, because it dealt damage. just wanted to deal damage to it, you know? Okay, got over the finish line eventually. Skewer. Skewer with all the energy we have and a chemical axe certainly deals a lot of damage. I think I like expertise more still. Just chill this turn if we want. Drawing Wraith Farm's a little bit awkward. I'm drawing a million cards anyway. I'm regularly running out of cards in my hand. Masterful stab. This is not looking great for you. Easy. Was pretty good there. Probably pretty okay to play Wraith Form now, huh? Okay, fell. Masterful stab. This turn, Stone Calendar goes off. And this turn, we kill. Did well there. Okay, another one. Did I lose two or three today? Lost Ironclad, Defect, and then Ironclad again? I lost three today. Ironclad and Defect gotta get their acts together.